The three main qualities that I think a network architect needs are the ability to conceptualize an end-to-end solution, the ability to think in terms of the user and the user experience, and attention to detail.